Hello friends, welcome to Arshad Stock Business News. Today we are going to see the latest updates regarding to Infibeam Avenue. Friends, one of the broker research given that Infibeam Q4 PAT seen up 161%, friends. It's an extraordinary results if it really posts that much of results. It compares Q2 161% to 33 crores. And compared to year to year, they are expecting like 22%. So if it really posts these type of profits, so we can see this Infibeam Avenue stock at 60 rupees. Present it is trading around 44, I think. It's good value to enter. And its last quarter results also it posted with very good numbers. So friends, keep a watch on this stock, and if you like our videos, please subscribe my channel, share my channel, friends. Thank you.